In Troy there lies the scene. From Isles of Greece, the princes Orgulus, their high blood chafed, have to the port of Athens sent their ships, fraught with the ministers and instruments of cruel war. 69 that wore their crownets regal from the Athenian bay, put forth toward Phrygia, and their vow is made to ransack Troy, within whose strong immures the ravished Helen, Melanaeus' queen, with wanton Paris sleeps. And that's the quarrel. To Tenedos they come, and the deep-drawing barks do there disgorge their warlike fraughtage. Now on Dardan plains, the fresh and yet unbruised Greeks do pitch their brave pavilions. Priam's six-gated city with massy staples and fulfilling bolts spar up the sons of Troy. Now expectation, tickling skittish spirits, on one and other side, Trojan and Greek, sets all on hazard. And hither am I come to tell you, fair beholders, that our play leaps o'er the vaunt and firstlings of those broils, beginning in the middle, starting thence away to what may be digested in a play. Like or find fault, do as your pleasures are, now good or bad. 'Tis but the chance of war.